You need to hear this if you're into tech or history. Planes and drones shape modern conflicts more than tanks ever did. This is why. First, reconnaissance planes give real-time intel. First, drones turn fog of war into a live map. Second, guided munitions let aircraft hit specific targets. Third, airlift moves troops across continents in hours. Third, airlift moves equipment across continents in hours. Third, airlift moves aid across continents in hours. Fourth, air superiority reshapes enemy plans, ending fights early. Fifth, swarms change tactics fast. Fifth, jammers disrupt enemy sensing. Fifth, autonomous roles take on new missions. Bottom line, control the sky and you control tempo. You control reach. You control information. Aviation isn't just support anymore. It's central command of combat. From recon to rescue, the air layer sets the pace of war. Like and follow for more fast military breakdowns.